Bro, I don't want to listen to her, but she don't want to listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever, this week more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Were you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses, the truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I felt
Good evening, everyone. Tonight, we're talking to you from one of the special venues in European football, the San Siro, here in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It's Leicester City up against Roma.
Yeah, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
Well, here's how Leicester City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel stands between the posts. Ben Chilwell starts with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. And this man is usually good for a goal or two. Leading the attack is Jamie Vardy. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Visualization and execution. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Mkhitaryan's delivery. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra.
Must score! And up for grabs off the keeper! And news coming through of a goal in the Napoli game. Alan McAnally with the details.
It's a goal for Napoli. It's been scored by Lorenzo Insigne. He won the aerial battle and guided home a header. 14 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction. And it was so close.
Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Pellegrini, is this the moment? The first goal of the match.
Back off him, and he takes full advantage.
And playing once again with Roma in front. Delightful pass. Perez. Vardy. Terrific block there. Maddison. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. He continues his run. Maddison, wonderful chance!
It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Mkhitaryan. Dzeko. Back from the byline. Still possibilities. And the ball is in there.
His defenders went missing.
And underway once more. Roma have the lead. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Crossing possibilities. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. Well, when it rains, it pours, trailing in this game, and now at a numerical disadvantage, red card.
Well, you can't see this match being turned on its head now, but you never know. Keep trying, keep playing your game.
Cross towards that far post. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Here's Cristante. Mkhitaryan. Is it going to end up being productive for them? A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Dzeko. Sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Mkhitaryan. Spinazzola. Match now, 3-1 it is, and the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Kolarov, good looking sequence. Leonardo Spinazzola, and so tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Let's go now to Alan McAnally. Oh, a lovely ball. Now, will they do it from here? It has to be. And putting his body on the line. And over comes the corner. And a half-baked clearance. Pull it off. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky.
Now, the transfer stories are very real. This could well happen. Lee, your thoughts? And it's a quality pass. Well, his overall contribution from midfield, chock full of positives. No getting away from that, Lee.
Yeah, he's really been at the heart of their attack, hasn't he? Getting the ball so frequently, making the right runs, releasing the passes at the right time. He'll be happy with his assist too.
Perez. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product.
Roma, lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition.
And he's made headway. Mkhitaryan! game and only one team in it. Well, we never like cutting off Alan McInerney, but sometimes we have to do it for understandable reasons. Just to confirm, Lyon did score in that match. And they hold the aces presently, leading 2-1. And in the end, he's run out of space. Here's Tielemans. Evans. Beautifully weighted ball. Just couldn't capitalise there. Lorenzo Pellegrini with it. Now Dzeko. Perotti in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Vardy. Barnes. Good looking sequence. And he's beaten him here. Options in the centre. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Poor pass under no real pressure. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on and then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped for something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Good use of advantage by the referee. Mkhitaryan. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. So now a corner. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long.
Gets his glove on it. Dennis Praet. Jamie Vardy now. Oh, he's through here. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Here's Kalinic. He's got space. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Substitution time it is. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Gray now. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It's with Diego Perotti. An awful lot of green space to run into. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. He's driven in the corner. But no one latched onto it. The final whistle, and you can hear exactly what the fans think about the... Madison. Wonderful chance.
when realized the wings was double fried. My was stuck between the peas and kettle fries. I quit with the beef and I gave up the poke. Then I snatched up a cosign from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time. So la la, too. So I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were piled up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door, and feel the vibe. We get like a roll.